Hostage.
That's all I'm asking for, Kimmy. That's all I want to know is what point do I get to where I balance my kids to where my career on the same level to where I don't have to.
Okay, so that's true because y'all constantly calling CPS on me. So if y'all constantly calling CPS on me, the fuck y'all mad because I'm trying to get y'all constantly call CPS saying that my life was messed up and I was doing wrong. And then when I'm trying to get it together, then y'all kept on messing with me all summer, every day. The fuck?
I don't have to give my career. I don't have to give my kids. My kids right there. Like, what point do I have to be on to where I feel like y'all don't look down on me? And I know that you're one of those people that look down on me. But I never look down on you.
No, your kids don't come first. No, your kids don't come first. Yeah, your kids do come first before everybody else. But you come first, too. You still come first. So you still have to take care of yourself and make sure that you good and your career good so that your kids' life can be good. How you just gonna say your kids come first? You want me to just go get my kids and we all be homeless together? The fuck?
So what point do you have to get to where you don't look down on me and you notice what I'm doing for my kids? And we about to make this happen. I'm not gonna make this, like I'm not.
Take responsibility for what? Y'all calling CPS on me? And me putting my kids where they was most safe at? Bitch, shut your ass up. You definitely don't come first. Your kids come first. Your kids come second. Because if you don't put yourself first, how your kids gonna be taken care of, girl? Shut up. They call CPS because I put Crisco grease in my daughter's hair. After y'all said her hair was dry. And then if I would have left all my kids there so I can go to the store and run and get some grease, y'all would have called CPS. So, boom. Why would I take 5 kids out the house to go get some grease when I got Crisco right there? Shut up, bitch.
Never make this happen without y'all. Like, Brandon Keys, bro. I would never.
And I don't like Brandon Keys. I don't like Brandon Keys at all. So I don't know how I got on this fucking panel. I was just really that fucking drunk. Like, a lot of shit. All right, hey, Miss Queen, I got you. A lot of shit. A drunk mind don't speak sober shit, y'all. A drunk mind do not speak sober shit. You know, if I constantly get on here, and I'm constantly doing shit all fucking day, and y'all don't know what's true or not, of course, when I get drunk, I'm gonna still speak on that shit. Because I'm constantly doing this shit every day. Just like I said, what I said. I was never touched on or nothing as a kid, not growing up or nothing. But most I was touched on was by an old man who I sold my ass to get some diapers when I was in college. Like, come on now. I don't drink anymore. I have not drank. No, a liar. Y'all won't call me a liar because I was drunk. You know what drinking does? Intoxicates you and messes up your mind. You was drunk on the 10th and I was drunk on the 11th too. Because guess what? If you're drinking a big bottle like this and you're 25-1, you're going to be drunk for a couple days, sweetie, especially if you ain't drank the water or ate nothing. Yesterday was the 11th. I don't know. I don't know. I mixed up my days too because I was drunk.
Hey, mama. I just want to say something. As being a mother, we go through a whole lot of stuff. I got a son with autism, and I got a son with ADHD. And I suffer from depression, and people don't understand that. Sometimes, you know, especially through this pandemic, I take Xanax. Sometimes I'll take a Percocet if I want to. Just to ease my...
Turn your fan down.
Okay, hold on.
It's cold outside. Hot.
We keep that on, baby. Kill James. I'm sorry, though. But, they cannot do you like that, you know, because we are mothers, you know what I'm saying? We learn every day, you know what I'm saying? There ain't no perfect mother nowhere. I don't care what we do. So I don't like people bashing you as a mother. If God wanted her kids to be with her, they'll be with her. Maybe something's going on. You feel what I'm saying? For God to, her kids to be somewhere else, you know what I'm saying? So she get herself together. So if y'all don't understand that, y'all keep bashing her and shit. I don't like that shit. That's why I came up here.
Thank you, girl.
You feel me? Keep going. You do what you do. You say you're going to slow down, slow down. When you slow down, you're going to slow down. God going to sit you down, and he's going to put you down, and that's it. You know what I'm saying? Then you're going to make that turnaround. We all going through something. Then it's the pandemic. Come on now. Everybody suffering from depression. What's wrong with y'all?
All right, girl.
Not depressed. Nope, not depressed. Just trying to live my life. And bitches trying to insert themselves. Y'all, if y'all remember, it's a bitch that had two roaches crawling behind her head and she ignored them roaches, bitch. And guess what? She was staying in a hotel and her mama had her kids, bitch. And she was in her 30s, 40s, 50s or something. Thank you. I got $10 from Miss Franny, Cassie. Thank you, Oak, for my $21. I'ma suck your dick. Thank you, Miss Tanisha Allen. Thank you for my dollar. I'ma suck your pussy. And that is what it is. Y'all wasn't messing with her when she was staying in the motel. And I'm in a hotel. I'm going from hotel to hotel. This hotel got a jacuzzi, hot tub. I'm going to have to go to an FC. I'm about to go to the West End. I'm about to go to the West End or something, something. What's the Hyatt? I'm going to go to the Hyatt or something. I'm about to go get me a nice hotel. I'm about to go get me a mansion Airbnb. You know what? I'm about to go buy me a mansion. Everybody send me $21. All my supporters, please. And y'all get paid today, so send whatever you got in your bank account. I'm about to go buy me a mansion real quick. Send me whatever y'all got in your bank account y'all not using. Make these bitches mad, because y'all all are talking about something. 21 homeless in the motel. This is not a motel, sweetie. When I went to a motel, I ain't gonna say that. I'm gonna be quiet, because I'm waiting. Where my manager at, y'all? I'm waiting on my manager. Where's my manager at? It's so many people in the box. Woman, keep that woman there, listen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you today?
Good. I'm gonna suck your pussy.
Show me that water bottle.
What water bottle?
The water bottle from yesterday. Let's see it.
Oh, I threw it in the trash.
Did you drink it all, though? Can you prove it?
I threw it away.
So it's gone? It's not in the trash anymore?
I was outside when I was drinking it.
Mm-hmm.
I was outside at the pool. Drinking my water. Because I had to drink my water outside.
So what's the game plan?
I'm trying to get some money so I can move out of here. I'm about to go buy me a house or something real quick. So I need everybody to try to send me $21 if they have it. You happen to have 21 more. I wish everybody could just go ahead and send me 100. That would be easy.
Well, that's not how buying a house works, baby.
No, don't come in here with that negative. Please don't come in here with the negativity.
I'm not, I'm just telling you, baby.
Tell me nothing. I know what I'm about to do. Everybody send me $21 or $100 or $1,000.
Okay. Well, can you drink another bottle of water today?
If I can get another $21.
Okay.
Thank you. I'm gonna suck your pussy.
I'm gonna suck your.
Thank you, Miss Malibu. 20. Thank you, Miss Rose.
21. You said you going over TKO house.
Yeah. After this week at the hotel. One of my supporters said they was gonna get me a week at the hotel, but she didn't never call me.
That's my man, TKO. How you going over there?
I won't go if you give me $21.
I'm finna send it right now. I love you.
So all right, I ain't gonna go.
She inboxed me? No, she didn't inbox me. Send, can you Can you request money? Do I have PayPal? Yes, I do have PayPal. My PayPal is... I hate giving out PayPal because it's too long. 3-1... No, what's my PayPal? Oh, my PayPal is my email. Jobs for Janikun. No, it's not. Wait, I forgot my PayPal. Anybody got my PayPal? Miss Ward? Anybody got my PayPal? My cash app right there. Come on, y'all. I'm not asking for nothing, y'all. Y'all about to get paid. And, y'all paychecks coming in at about 3 o'clock. Everybody going to have direct deposits, straight in paychecks. Everybody's employed. Everybody got a good job. Life is going nice. Everybody got a little money to spare. And you're not going to use it. You're just going to be sending me a bank account. And I need to get out of here. I got to get out of here. I got to go. I got to get my life together. Come on, guys. We can work together. All I'm trying to do is get my life together. I'm not asking nobody for nothing. Anything that you got, please send it. Anything y'all got, send it. You get your check at 3:30. It comes about 3:36, direct deposit. What happened to your mouth? The same thing that happened to your mama's booty hole. It's time for y'all supporters to come together. Yes, and help, please. Thank you, Miss Jackie, Foxy B. Oh, no, I don't have thousands of dollars. I wish I did. I wish I did. Comments and concerns. If you need help with your life and getting your life together, you can come up here and ask me stuff, too. Hello, how are you doing today? Hello, how are you doing today? Did you need help with your life? Hello, how are you doing today?
I'm good. Are you ready for a stock tip?
Yes.
Okay. There is an electric motor company that just went on the market called Rivian. R-I-V-N is the IPO. They're doing pretty good. I already made like $70 off of them with only 3.5 shares.
Oh, wow. Okay.
R-I-V-N. Okay. Check it out. Okay. How are you doing today?
I'm working. I'm taking questions, comments, concerns. And if anybody needs help getting their life together, they can get in my box. Thank you, Miss Constantina. She sent $10.
They can buy some stock. That'll get their life together.
Oh, yes, that will. Thank you.
DM me your phone number.
Okay,
baby, have a good day.
You too.
I love you.
Thank you. Nobody's enabling me. How are they enabling me if I'm not drinking? I have not drank in 5 days. Hello?
21. What's up with your admins, blocking everybody? I'm really trying to ask about you and crypto. And if you want some crypto, and your people trying to block me. Like, come on, you need to get your admins together.
Which one is that sitting there blocking people?
Niecy. She on a rampage.
Miss Niecy, you not getting paid to do this. Go to bed and come back in about 12:30.
Thank you. Let that girl know I'm trying to send crypto. That's where the real money at, girl.
Go to bed, Miss Niecy.
Thank you. Let her know. Appreciate it. I'm going to get down now.
All right. Thank you, Miss. I suck your pussy. Niecy, just in the comments, like, go to bed, Miss Niecy. Just woke up ready to just kick people out. Right now, let me see my Cash App on. I'm trying to get to $1,000, y'all. Do anybody have 100 seconds in? Ooh, what is that? Dirt on my arm? Ooh. I'm going to take a bath, tomorrow. I'm gonna take a bath tomorrow. Or a shower, I mean. I'm gonna take me a shower tomorrow. Ooh. Can somebody send me some $100 and I'll take a shower? A shower? Shower now. No, I'm not showering now. No, I'm scared of the water. Okay, if y'all send me $100, I'll take a shower. Who is this? Calm down. Oh, I'm not wasting nobody money. I'm about to get out of this hotel and go find somewhere to stay. The fuck?
Okay, well, I was just about to send you some money, but I asked a question. And I thought that people aren't supposed to get kicked if they don't say anything, you know, about your kids. Right? Okay. Well, that dirtbag Niecy, she's kicking your supporters down here. Mama, I don't know what the fuck is wrong with this dirtbag bitch. She keep kicking people. And I was about to send you some money. This weird ass bitch keep kicking motherfuckers. Look at their comments. Exactly. Exact. She's getting on my fucking nerves, you dirtbag, dirty bitch. And I just wanted to say that. Now, I can't get back into my account that my money is on because I can't come back in here because the bitch kicked me. Fuck that bitch.
Hey, calm down.
No, I'm pissed. Shouldn't have kicked me.
Can you recharge on this page?
No, this is a foo-foo. You look at the pictures. Look at the pictures. I can't put no money on here.
I can't.
Well, when I can get back in the room, I'll give you something. It's a lesson.
A lesson for who? I am not about to restart the live so she can send me 10 beans. The fuck? Y'all sound stupid. Thank you, Miss Julia. Y'all leave Miss Niecy alone. Leave Miss Niecy the fuck alone. She is not messing with y'all. Stop blaming stuff on her, y'all. That's not Miss Niecy. That's your imagination.
Man, I had to come back on my foo-foo starter, man. Why Niecy kick me, man? I come in there every day and kick it, man.
You come on here every day on the same page. Get your dirt. You don't send a gift and you see her complaining. Okay, Miss, I see you said Reverion. I see RVN. Okay, everybody, now let me get into Ivy for a second. This girl keep talking. Have anybody seen Raccoon Bay? I have not seen Raccoon Bay in forever. No. Oh, she got a class A? She got a class A? Pumpkin. I'm talking about pumpkin. She gone? You gave me those waist beads and took me to the dispensary. Oh, I remember you, girl. I remember you. Oh, she was on IG last night. And her robe slipped off. Ooh. Ivy was sitting over there talking about me. Ivy's still mad because I messed around with Joe, y'all. Ivy's still mad because her and Sue and all them ladies on that trip wanted some dick that trip. And she mad I was messing around with Joe. Now every morning she sit here and talk about me. Every morning, Ivy. You only want... Who think Ivy won the rap battle? Yes, if y'all think she won that rap battle the other day. Two of no. This bitch really thinks she won this fucking rap battle. She really thinks that she can rap and that she better than me. Two. Two. Okay. 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 Everybody basically said I won. I feel like even if that last song didn't hit, I mean, not the last song, the song before last didn't hit, that last song hit hers, and I won. And I had a whole freestyle about to go. I had a whole freestyle beat ready to go, ready to eat her ass up. All my songs. Even the Lilax Lily song, that shit was still better than hers, I feel like. They just didn't like it because it was gay. That's the only thing, they didn't like it because it was gay. And mind you, Ivy and them all be trying to act like they not gay. Well, Ivy was messing around with Sherry, whatever her name was, Sherry girl. They was fucking on camera. Joe, he's bisexual. We all know that that way is bisexual. And we all know that KLB is full-blown out gay. That's a whole gay panel right there. And they all under the fucking cover. So, at the end of the day, they all trying to act like they don't fuck with that gay shit. Ivy told me on the phone that she was letting her daughter sleep with men because she think that her daughter is a tomboy and she don't want her to be gay. What mother said that about their 14-year-old? You was down there stinking, smelling like ass, girl, and grits. On the motherfucking trip, looking like somebody's grandma with them overalls on. And you still think that you better than me. Who's the mother? Ivy don't take care of her kids at all. Ivy said that Wayne is a PCP kid, but constantly leaving the kids with Wayne. Talking about she brought Wayne back to take care of her son. But you know he PCP head. That lets me know that you was a PCP head too. You just got off of your drugs by yourself. Just like I have not been taking no alcohol by myself, Ivy's been getting off her PCP by herself. She didn't have to go. Some people don't have to go to rehab. Monica, she gets off of her drugs by herself, but she keep relapsing. I just had one little relapse with my motherfucking drink, but I'm not about to relapse again. Because I had one 4 days without drinking. I did one relapse, and I'm on 5 days. I ain't about to slip up again. I'm about to bring y'all think my manager gonna come in here? I need my manager to come in here. I'm about to tell her sorry. I'm so sorry, manager. I need you here with me. I'm so sorry, manager. I'm so horny. Manager, can you hear me? Please come back to LA. Manager, can you hear me? I won't drink no more. For real, I need my manager here. I miss her. But for real, y'all, that's just my manager. Like, anything I said on the panel, like me and her fucking or anything, I did never fuck my manager. We did used to Lil Wayne Birdman, but that's all we used to do. I promise on everything. We never fucked. I don't know what her strap-on looked like. I don't know because I never seen it. I never fucked her strap-on when I was asleep. I promise y'all. Y'all really think I would take somebody's strap-on out they fucking suitcase and fuck it? Like, come on now. Y'all know that was a lie, bro. Y'all gotta know that shit was a lie. Who gonna sit there and take? Not nobody gonna do that. Not even when they drunk. I wouldn't even do that when I'm drunk. I'm not gonna take nobody's strap out and put it in my vagina. I don't even put my fingers in my vagina, y'all. I'm not about to put it on. No, for real. I'm not about to do that. No. Mm-mm. I don't even like to wash my vagina. Not all the ladies in the room, for real. Now, be honest. Y'all don't like to wash your vagina, do it. Because it feel weird. It's slimy and wrinkly. It feel good. Ugh. No, y'all don't like touching yourself or watching it. You just do one little tool and let the water run down it. Anyway, no. Ooh, y'all nasty. Ew, y'all is nasty. I'm not, I didn't put her dildo inside of me.
I did not put her dildo on me. I was just drunk, y'all. I promise you, I was too drunk. Wonder if y'all think I fucked my manager too, if not. For real. Because we did not. That's why she kept saying, we gotta be professional. We gotta be professional. I'm trying to be professional, but I was drunk. That's why. No, for real. That's why she haven't came back yet. Because I have to learn to be professional. And we about to learn to be professional. Manager, please come here. Are you going to watch it? I miss you. She won't even answer my calls. I haven't talked to her since. I haven't even talked to her. Well, yeah, I did. Since, remember, she booked me an Uber here. But that's just for her to book the Uber. She won't talk to me. Or I've been texting her. What time is it? I've been texting her. I didn't embarrass her, y'all. What if you think I embarrass her, too, if you don't? She working on her music. I've been working on my music, too. Oh, my God.
Well, good morning. It's really good to see you coming back to yourself, and I hope you have a really good day. And keep Demise strap out of your Yissey, and please try to go use the Summer's Eve, because I smell that motherfucker all the way over here. You need to use some bleach and Summer's Eve. You need to put the whole goddamn head in that motherfucker and just dump the bleach up in that motherfucker.
Get your ass down. So, listen. Oh, my gosh. Manager, I know you're probably watching me from the window. But, yeah, I'm not going to drink no more. If you please come back here and not leave me in L.A. I only drank because you left me here in L.A. And I thought you wasn't coming back, so I would never have drunk. I was not, because you was already gone for like 4 days, 5 days. So then I'm like, oh, she not coming back. So then I was like, let me just have a little drink. So I just took a little sip. And then my sip was gone because it had spilled over. But I didn't know how much it had spilled when I was sitting down. So I probably had got a full cup. I don't really remember. So I'm thinking I had end up getting another full cup because I was already just a little bit tipsy. So then after I drank the full cup, then it was just, I just don't remember nothing after I ended up drinking a whole bottle. But if you would never have left, I would never have drank. And I feel like you knew I was going to drink. So that's why you left. She left on purpose just because she knew I was going to drink. Because she said, 21, if you drink, I'm not coming back. So I was like, okay, you left. You knew I was going to drink. Who is that? Oh, girl. Oh, that's a girl texting me. No, I'm not blaming nobody. Oh, shit. No, come on, y'all. I'm not blaming nobody. That is, come on, y'all. She is not my mama, but she is my manager. She's not my mama, but she is my manager. So y'all have to take some accountability for what y'all have done. I mean, not for what y'all done, for what. She has to take some accountability for what she did. As you being the manager and you even thinking that I have an addiction, And you gonna leave and say, 21, if you drink, I'm not coming back. And you didn't come back for 4 or 5 days. Of course, now I'm thinking, okay, she probably thought I didn't drink. So let me just have a little drink. Because I'm stressed out at this point. So then I just have a little drink. It's not no shade, no tea. I'm not gonna lie about it. I had a little drink. And it turns into a big drink because if I didn't buy that big bottle. Now, if DoorDash offer options to get small bottles of alcohol, they don't have no options. It's only big bottles on there. And mind you, my manager said she didn't want me walking to the store. So that's another reason why it is sort of, it's not her fault, but you got to think about it like this, y'all. It is her fault. She told me don't walk to the store by myself. So even though she had my location on, I knew I couldn't walk to the store because my location is on her phone. Because she said, don't walk to the store. That's dangerous. And I didn't want to take an Uber, you know, because I just think I couldn't keep taking Ubers. So I end up ordering off DoorDash. If I would have never had to order off DoorDash, bro, they don't have no small bottles of alcohol. I would have to get like a wine cooler or something. And what is a wine cooler? I just wanted to have a little shot. I wasn't prepared. I wasn't about to try to even take the whole bottle. But once I take my little shots, I can't stop drinking. So, but I'm not no alcoholic. I don't know for a fact I'm not no alcoholic. And I know I never took no pills. None. I'll just be lying when I'm drunk. Don't believe nothing I say when I'm drunk. Ever. Don't believe nothing I say when I'm drunk. I'll be lying. I never have popped no pills, ever. I don't even know where to get no pills from, y'all. Y'all think I just randomly find a pill person every time I get drunk? And I be in different states. Every state I go to and get drunk, y'all done say 21, I had a pill. Who the fuck give me these pills? I don't be taking no pills, y'all. I be lying. And I even said I slept with 35 men. I was drunk. I don't even know how many men I slept with. I have never even counted, actually. I didn't even sit around and count it. I've never even did that. Nothing that y'all sit here and try to question me about is true. And I wish y'all would stay on my inbox sending me rehab places. Y'all sitting here doing all this research for rehab places. No. No. Because they're going to try to get me off of weed. That's what they do. The rehab don't just take you off of one drug. They take you off of everything. I'm not about to get took off weed. That's why I said I could stop doing it myself. That y'all have to understand, I don't want to go to rehab. They're going to try to take my weed away from me. If they would let me smoke my weed, I would have went. And they're going to take my fucking phone. The fuck? Y'all act like I'm about to go to rehab and just go live. Y'all not going to see me. It's not oh well, no oh so. What are you talking about? Hello?
Can you hear me? Okay, when you drop your music?
That's what I'm trying to say, because I don't really want to talk about this, actually.
Okay. When you do it, can you, like, let me know personally? Because I've been waiting a long time. I love you and have a great day.
Y'all so busy trying to convince Demi don't come back here. I done recorded 3 music videos. I done already recorded all these songs. I have over 40 songs out. Well, not even out. None of them are out. For what? Then all that money that we made. She's not supposed to get 100% of everything. So, I'm not saying she's going to get 100% of everything. She's supposed to get 20%. I'm supposed to get some. So, I don't know what's going on right now, my manager. I just think maybe if I do good, she might come back. But if not, then we have to split everything 50-50. Not 50-50. 20%. And I get what? What the rest? She said I could have the money? No, I don't want the money. She's coming back here. No. My manager come back here. Is she alive? Manager, come back to me. In my heart, I still believe we were meant to be together. So what up? Manager, come back to me. Oh my God, I miss my manager. Y'all literally prayed on my downfall. Y'all wanted my manager to leave. But she coming back. I'm going to get her like four days. I'm not even going to call her. I'm going to leave her alone. I'm going to do my shit. What am I supposed to do, y'all? That's why I said, can y'all send me money? Can everybody send me some money so I can pay for this hotel room? That lady said she was going to pay for my week room, but she didn't ever call me. Can everybody send me like $20, $30, $40, $50? Where's Vince? I don't talk to Vince no more. He won't even send my stuff back. He sold all my shit. All of my shit. Go to the beach. Girl, I don't have no beach body.
And I don't have no motherfucking money to go to the beach. I have to sit here and work, bitch. Fucking waste my time at the beach. Hello?
Hey, 21.
Yes. What do you want?
What you want, bitch?
Because you should have said hi in the comments.
Girl, I just wanted to talk to you, girl.
Oh, okay. You got a problem in your life? You need help fix it? I'm sorry. How you doing today?
Nothing. I have a problem in my life. I need help fixing. Yeah. My boyfriend beat me up real bad last night.
And you still calling him boyfriend?
No, I put him out, but he took my keys to my car and my house.
Well, you shaped like a car, so that don't matter right there. And then you can always throw a brick in the window and just get back in the house. I have a locksmith come and change the locks for an uncle or a friend. You got your car keys. You can put a warrant out for your car too.
No, he didn't take the car. He just took the keys.
Oh, he tried to come back there, girl. You about to let him back in anyways.
Yeah, but he need to bring me my stuff, girl. Because I got to go to work at 2 o'clock.
Oh, hell yeah. Me an Uber? I need some money.
You going to give me an Uber, girl?
You know what? This cash up, bro.
Girl, you need to give me an Uber, girl. I thought you was my home girl. I'm in L.A., girl. We need to meet up.
Oh, hold up. Hold up. Fuck, she trying to meet up with me and she ain't got no car no more or no money for Uber. I'm not about to pay for it.
Can you hear me? 21.
Can you hear yourself?
Girl, I just want you to go back and watch all your lives to hear your lies because you don't be making sense, bro. Like, I really want you to go back and listen to yourself.
So, what parts are you talking about, ma'am?
All your videos, girl, at this point. All your videos.
Give me an example of how it don't make sense.
Because first she said you slept with Demi. Then Demi was denying you. Then Demi came out and told the truth that y'all slept together. Now you denying her. Like, girl, it's none of it's making sense.
I was
drunk. I just want you to go back and watch everything, babe, okay?
No, I won't. Hello? Yeah, that's just my manager. Yes, we have a strong bond because we'll be kissing each other. Y'all can see we have a strong bond. But as far as, like, fucking, I wouldn't know how to fuck a female. You know what I'm saying? Because I've never done that before. So as far as, like, actually having sex, no, we have not. Not yet. Not ever. That's my manager. We're going to be professional. Well, hopefully she'll be my manager again.
I'm having some problems and I need some help. Can you please try to help me?
Yes, ma'am. How are you doing?
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to talk to you for so long. I've been drinking a lot. I think that I might have alcoholism and I've been having a drug problem. I moved out of my apartment. I left my children in another city to shack up with some dyke in a hotel and she left me. And now I don't know what to do. She left me here by myself. I was used to popping coochies with her and her skinny dildo, but...
Hello.
Hello.
Y'all. Oh, my God. I did not mean to talk about my manager's mother or none of that shit. I'm not, I didn't leave my kids to come to lay up with her because obviously I was still with Vince. Y'all understand I was with Vince and I just left Vince to go shoot a music video with my manager, Demi. And we linked up and never really separated. And Vince got mad because he already thought I liked Demi, but I never liked Demi like that. I just wanted to be doing my music. So, yeah, we have a strong bond, but, yeah, I didn't leave my kids to come lay up with. And she's not a dyke. Do y'all like being called dykes? Do studs like being called dykes, or is that me? No? Oh, okay. To lay up with a stud. So, that's my manager. And I do respect her and everything. So, I'm sorry about all that shit. Y'all keep bringing it up. Like, stop replaying them videos. Stop, stop, stop. It's going to be in the past in a minute if y'all just leave it alone. Like, stop. I don't feel like nobody should be embarrassed of nothing. Like, y'all all be telling y'all business on here anyways. So, why y'all mad when I be telling y'all business? No, I don't tell my business on here. Y'all be trying to tell my business. I don't never get on here and tell my business, sweetie. I never tell my business. I'm talking about everybody else. Like, I will get on here and show a little bit of what I do, but I don't get on here and tell my personal business.
Girl 21, don't drop me. No motherfucking mouth, girl. I was telling you about my problems, girl, and you dropped me.
Well, okay, what? Do you have a dollar or something?
I just told you, girl, I'm trying to meet up with you. I'm in L.A.
Oh, you trying to meet up? What you trying to meet up and do?
We can go eat or something, girl.
Oh, you don't need to eat no more.
Huh?
Nothing. You paying?
Yeah, I'm paying, girl.
All right.
When you want to go?
Tomorrow?
I said today, girl.
Oh.
Girl, Demi ain't stress you out that bad where you sitting there pulling out your hair.
I'm trying to get this glue out of my hair.
Okay, girl, let me know when you want to go out to eat, girl, so we can link up.
All right, girl.
Okay, I'm going to inbox you my number.
I'm going to call you.
Okay.
China Red?
Yeah, 21, I have a problem. Maybe you can help me and assist me with.
Yes, I know you have a drinking problem too. So what's the problem? Because I have not drank in a couple of days, so.
Well, I fixed that. I've gained 55 pounds.
I'm sorry?
And over the 5 months, I've gained about 55 pounds. And I haven't been able to find my thing in months. Do you have any solutions to that?
Well, seeing that before you gained those 55 pounds, you could already see your thing because it's always been small. You should have a problem. Yeah.
Okay. And then I'll be able to find it again?
You've never been able to find it.